Hello everyone and welcome to Command Conquer Shattered Paradise. This is a modification for Open Red Alert based on Tiberian Sun and Firestorm. It does feature GI Nord, but it also features three new factions. The Skryn, Cabal as a separate faction, as well as the Mutants. So we're going to play it naturally. The new factions have all new stuff, or mostly new stuff, but so do the old factions. We do have the Marine here for GDI as well as the Phalanx, and we also have the Eagle Guard here. So it's not just the old stuff for the old factions. We also have new stuff such as these Tiberium Wells here, those are essentially oil derricks. Let's get one of these here, Vulcan Towers, and those can be built directly. You do not need to build the base tower first. Let's build a refinery here to harvest that field. And maybe we should build a power plant first. As you can see, we do have two refineries here. Those are not really different refineries. Instead, what we do have are directions facing in different direction facing refineries here. That was a clumsy way to express that. And we also have an ally here, another GDI faction, and we're facing Nord and the Mutants for some variety. We're going to play as all factions, but we're going to start with these guys here. Let's build some more of these fellows, and then let's get a second refinery for this field here. And then we're going to get our arms factory ready, naturally. Alright, let's get you going. These guys here look interesting, to say the least. Yeah, the... I always found that the game has two clashing art styles with regard to infantry. Some of them look more like drawn and cartoonish, some of them like the, oh, hello, so. Here we have Marauders. Okay, we probably need a couple more guys here. Oh dear, already losing ground here. That is not good. So let's hope that these guys here will not... Oh, hello. Our ally is helping us out, that's nice. Let's get over here and please don't destroy that. I just captured that. Let's get a couple more of you. Let's see whether we can get the situation under control here. Well, they seem to be content with just attacking that Tiberium well, so maybe we can just line them up like this. I'm happy with that. Then let's also get, what have we here, Wolverines and Titans, yes please, and maybe one more Harvester. And you please kill these fellows here. Pretty sure we can't build near those wells, but we can try. Ooh, promotion, neat. There we go, and kill them all. Thank you very much. Right, that's said and done. Let's get... Okay, yeah, we can't build near here. That's okay. Should probably get another power plant and then a radar. And you're going to help as well. And yeah, let's get some Titans. Who doesn't like Titans? Here we have the Juggernaut. We have our MLRS. As well as the Disruptor, Neat, Mammoth Tank, Mammoth Mark II, and Mobile Construction Vehicle. Who doesn't like that? Awesome. Let's be a bit conservative for now. Looks like my ally here is doing fine thus far. And let's just kill them all. Yep. Anything else we want right now? Probably not really. Oh yeah, we should probably put you down. That would be helpful. Can we upgrade these? If we can, then I can't see how. In any case, do we want... don't think we want silos. I think we want second arms factory for the speed bonus. Provide that actually does give us a speed bonus. I will admit that I don't actually know. This was amphibious APC. We don't really need that on this map here. There's barely any water. I don't think that's going to give us a tactical advantage. But I'll take this. There we go. What do we have here? Looks like my ally got beaten up, but that's okay. We do have a very decent income, so let's just build a bunch more of these. Some heavy stuff's not going to hurt. Do we need these guys here? Maybe as anti-air, but at the moment, let's just not bother. What do we need for you? A tech center, I suppose. Yeah, it looks good to me. And what's happening here? These guys are going after my ally, and he doesn't really seem to have much to throw at us. That is not good. And we're also under assault by these guys here. Wow, you Mutants are moving all out. Let's try to... Quad cannons have there. Oh dear. They're allied with the terrorists. No. Okay. Put you down here and... Couple more few and maybe a tech center. So what's... How these guys here are doing? Okay. So they did survive the attack, so... I'm content with that for now. Let's hang out here and... Of course, these guys can just walk over the Tiberium field. That's not going to harm them, because they're mutants. That's kind of their thing. But let's see. Oh dear, and they do have... So how did you just set up this bunker here? Never mind. Let's get some anti-air, because we don't have any. Boom. Or... Yeah, maybe... Maybe take a step back here. Maybe we also want a repair facility. There we go. Put that down here. Great. Now we have anti-air, but the anti-air is not going to do anything because we don't have power. Which is a bit annoying, but it's okay. It's okay, we'll get there. Yep, I noticed that. Ooh, still no power. Guess that sucked more power than I thought it did. Do you... good for those vehicle and aircraft. That looks good to me. And you know what? You may as well take out these guys here in the meantime. So you just hang out here. And you do something about those guys, please. Alright. And probably want one more here. Dropship Bay. Okay, interesting. You guys please do something. And you just shoot this guy here. There we go, that's better. And let's get one of these. Awesome, what even was that? Never mind. Awesome. What else do I want? Juggernauts. Yeah, let's get one or two of these. And ooh, we can get disruptors, but I'm... What's happening here? They still seem to be doing okay. So let's kill that. You're really keen on blowing up this one structure I have here, aren't you? But that's okay. There we go. Got this going. And you look interesting, to say the least. And someone please shoot that guy down. Okay, you get over here and get yourself repaired, and we actually shot you down. Sweet. Oh, my ally build stuff there? Oh, that's neat. That's really nice. It's really nice of you. Okay, and let's get mammoth tanks. Yes, please. Because who doesn't like mammoth tanks? So you maybe repair yourself, and you take a step back because you're not really frontliners. But you are good enough for that. To be honest, I don't really need repairs all that desperately. It seems everybody who needs repairs died anyway. Great, now Noth's attacking us as well. That's not nice, isn't it? But it's okay. We should probably move over to the mutant base soon, because we have to take the initiative here. Okay, and we do have a mammoth tank. Question is, can you attack air units? That remains to be seen. In any case, someone shoot that guy, please. And, oh, and yeah, you attack that bunker. May as well exploit that. Exploit your distance, because that's what you're for. And you join the crew here. Boom, there we go. Time to take you out. Let's see whether strength in numbers is enough to overcome these guys. I hope it is, but we shall see. Okay, whatever they have here. Mutant helipad. Yeah, I think I want that gone. Because your helicopters are kind of annoying. Forgotten refinery? Yes, please. Let's... Yeah. And war factory. Yeah, I think we got this. So the eye is functioning. They do use all the units and stuff. So that is good. And what even are those? Oh, those are their harvesters. Okay, no need to focus on those then. Here, mutant power plants, no doubt Tiberium based. Let's destroy these, and also their armory. I thought it was their academy. Maybe that is their barracks. I was about to say academy, but that's not quite what I meant. In any case, time to take you out, and that should be it for their base then. Boom. That's okay. Where's our ally? Oh. You guys are raking the promotions because you're killing all those air units. Neat. Not gonna complain about that. What is happening here? Oh. You're here, that's fine. You get over here, you get over there. That should do it. You're somewhat heavily damaged, but I think it's okay. Let's take out the other refinery. That was... Ooh, Tiberium explosions here. Yeah, I like the forgotten style. It's fairly distinct. There we go. It's not quite the scrapyard style. Yeah, and here we go. Yeah, I think we should be good now. Do we want to go back to base for repairs? That's the question. Do we even need to? You know, I think we're largely good. We do have some guys which are a bit more damaged, but it's not too bad. Maybe you can just go back to base, but I think my mammoth tanks should be enough to overrun them here. Maybe you can backstab Nod while... Actually, you're doing okay. Maybe you can backstab Nod while they are busy fighting against my ally there. And do I want more of you? Yes, I think I do. Let's just build a bunch of you. Yep, we are rounding them up. Neat. So you join the team. What do we have here? How are my Wolverines still alive? Built those so early. Never mind. I'm not going to complain. Ooh, they've got what do you have here? Crusader, okay. Whatever that is. You take out this Obelisk of Light here. Ooh, and they've got their own mammoth tanks and stuff. Nice. Awesome. And maybe... Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. What is that? A Paladin Crusader. I don't like where this is going. Do you have anything to shoot them down? Can my... I don't think we have enough stuff to shoot them down. You know what? Maybe it's time for a tactical retreat. And get some of you guys in. So, let's just regroup here. Yep. That was a mistake, but it's okay. It will be rectified soon. We do have reinforcements on the way and we have plenty of anti-air here. So, mammoth tank, what do you even need for... Oh, you do need the dropship bay for that, that's okay. Also, what's with the energy bar? It seems like that doesn't actually show what our energy is, or am I overlooking something here? Never mind. Someone please shoot these guys down. There we go, that's better. And... You'll be gone soon. Boom. Yep, that's why you should have a somewhat balanced army, I suppose. That's said and done. Let's build more of you, because there doesn't really seem to be a reason not to do that. And... Let's try to rush in once more. And the iron doesn't seem to capture these pets here, interestingly. At least, not didn't. But I'm okay with that. And maybe let's just approach their base from here. Then we can take out this production facility here. And potentially... Abandoned warehouse. Let's get that out of the way. Because I'm spiteful. There we go. And let's just round up their base from this angle here. Oh, Banshees, that's okay. We do have anti-air for that express purpose. And they have artillery of sorts. That's okay. Let's just get in here. Get in their backyard. There we go. So here's their construction yard. Let's take that out. And you take out these power plants. Boom. Okay, so we might lose this, but at the same time... We have so much money. Let's just build more of you. So there we go. Oh wait, that's a refinery. That's not... What am I doing? And you take out their Spectre artillery. Okay, there we go. That one's dead. There we go. Let's take out their... Refinery here and the Hand of Nod. And then we can just ignore. Oh, great, another one of these. I guess, did you really build that on this really, really small helipad? That seems unlikely. But I guess it did happen. Come on, don't do that again. We had that before. And I lost all my entire air. But it's okay. Let's just take their power. That should hamper their production and disable their. Yeah, there we go. So no more energy for you. And even if we lose all these guys, there's still a good chance that our ally is going to round them up nicely. Here we go. Yeah, so far this seems to be working pretty well. I know a couple of things didn't make it thus far, such as tunnels and high bridges. But whether or not these are really all that important is question. Oh, great, you built an... I know I should have destroyed that. But never mind. Looks like we still have these two ships here, but I think we might be able to destroy their base faster than those ships... Hey, look at that reinforcements. Faster than those ships destroy us. There we go. Destroy that as well. Oh, where did the rest of their stuff go? Was it already destroyed? I guess it was. Here we go, and one more refinery. You can do it, I believe in you. Any more buildings left, apart from their base defenses, naturally. Doesn't look like it, does it? But maybe we'll look something down here or so. Or maybe destroying all buildings as a victory condition includes the base defenses. In any case... There we go. And... Wait, so these can use missiles. Did I overlook that previously? I guess I did. In any case, how do you have... I guess you don't actually need power to function, otherwise I question how you are still functioning. Oh, they do. I still have a power plant left here. That's fine with me. Let's take that out, and then we can wrap this up. And... Boom, there we go. I am indeed. Yeah, I think next time we're going to play the Mutants, Cabal, or the Skryn, just to mix it up a little bit. But I am going to play as all factions, no worries. Thanks for watching, and I shall see you then. Take care, and goodbye.